Check y'all on like every single house. Well, my husband and I've been looking, but we've been house hunting, and by now we done looked at
Mark to go. Cheese plate.
A good 6 or 7 houses, and ain't none of them for us, I guess. So we waiting for the perfect house. But I'm trying to be moved out before December. So, I'm opening in a minute, and I'm gonna try to eat. Yeah, but I just wanted to let y'all know what's going on. Mm-hmm. Y'all got gray hair, like for real gray hair. Now it ain't funny, but your girl got coffee and about to be headed to work. I'm gonna try to keep y'all updated on everything that's going on. Said I'm gonna try. Keyword try. Okay. I love y'all. Thank you for coming back. Thanks for all the new subscribers and all the new views. I love y'all, and I'll catch y'all on the other side. Bye. All right. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, Life with Reagan. What are you talking about? So, I decided to do this video for y'all. Come to work with me. So I just pulled up. I got some extra footage, but it was like I had to use my camera on Snapchat because I was on the phone at that time. So I got my coffee. What I normally do now is I wake up, I go get my coffee at Waffle House, of course. Small cup, no need for the big ones. Then I had cereal this morning, and I was going to try to go get me some Subway and then bring y'all along, but Subway isn't even open, so I'm going to have to see what time they're open. If I can go in here, open a store, and then head out and get some food before I open the store, because I'm not eating. I already ate cereal, so therefore, I just need to go get my food for later on for lunch. You get what I'm saying? You get what I'm saying? Okay. So, that's going to happen. And yeah, basically I'm just about to bring y'all along with me so y'all see what going to work with me is like. So don't forget to hit that like button, that comment. Go ahead and drop down below and comment in that comment section. Tell me how y'all feeling, how y'all been, y'all been missing me or not, yay or nay. And hit that subscribe button. Okay? All right. Let's go. Okay, so the first thing that your girl do once she open the store is open the door. How you gonna get in a store with your door locked? What are you talking about? Okay, so the second thing that your girl do is lock the door, hurry up, walk real fast, make sure that my alarm system does not go off. I don't want the police at my door, okay?
Wow.
Once your girl is in, I clock in. You already know to get them hours started. Then I go get the manager's keys out of the locker. So I'm opening the store and I got real happy, y'all. So yeah, the rest of this is just going to be quick, fast, and yeah. All right, so I just got finished using the BATH. Yeah, anyway, I just got finished using the bathroom. What I'm gonna do is go ahead and hook up my laptop right there. That way when I come back, we'll be good to go, ready to open it up, okay? Subway is open there, y'all. You see how they do me? They don't do me right. They said they don't care nothing about it, baby. So, yeah. Thank you.
see Mercy.
Did somebody call me or something? All right, so I got the deodorant and now it's 49. I got like haul, but so that's basically what I do. That's about all the funny shit that I can show y'all. I love y'all and I will see y'all later. What are you talking about?